John Bull has written a message and sent it off by clipper plane today. Oh, what a wonderful message. Now let me tell you what it had to say. It just said, thanks, Mr. Roosevelt, it's swell of you for the way you're helping us to carry on. You'll see the British Empire smiling through when these dark and stormy days are gone. And Franklin, by the way, please convey our congratulations to the folks in USA. We're saying thanks, Mr. Roosevelt, we're proud of you for the way you're helping us to carry on. Old friend, you've never denied us. In our hearts, your name is evergreen. Your land is standing beside us as in the days of 1970. So we say thanks, Mr. Roosevelt, it's swell of you for the way you're helping us to carry on. You'll see the British Empire smiling through when these dark and stormy days are gone. And Franklin, by the way, please convey our congratulations to the folks in USA. We're saying thanks, Mr. Roosevelt, we're proud of you for the way you're helping us to carry on. Mr. Roosevelt, we're proud of you for the way you're helping us to carry on.
If you're fond of sand dunes and so little villages here and there, watching them lie.